everyone, I am Jiraj and I am from Sri Chaitanya Civil Batch Rajahmundry. Today I am here to speak few words about World Day to Combat Desertification and Drought. This day is a United Nations observance celebrated each year on 17th June. Its purpose is to raise awareness of the presence of desertification and drought, highlighting methods of preventing desertification and recovering from drought. Each year's global celebration has a unique novel emphasis that had not been developed previously. This day was proclaimed by the United Nations General Assembly Resolution ARES 49 by 115 on January 30, 1995, after the day when United Nations Convention to Combat Desertification is drafted. The 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development declares that we are determined to protect the planet from degradation, including through sustainable consumption and production, sustainably managing its natural resources, and taking urgent action on climate change so that it can support the needs of the present and future generations, specifically SDG Goal 15. Life on Land states the result of the United Nations and the SDG signatory nations to halt and reserve land degradation. Thank you.